Some of his music videos may start off with a disclaimer that Kman Sixx does not promote any gang violence. But St Kitts and Nevis police believe otherwise. The now controversial singer, who in late December barely survived an attack on his life along the Churchill-Roosevelt Highway that left four people dead, was carded to perform on March 2nd in St Kitts and Nevis. However, the country's police force put out a statement saying that won't happen again, as after meeting with stakeholders, they believe his music explicitly endorses violence, the promotion of criminal activities, and the consistent glorification of gang life. They went on to say that they believe it can potentially have a negative impact on public order. Now, this country's tourism and culture minister weighed in on the matter and said St. Kitts and Nevis has the sovereign right to enforce its laws to maintain law and order. Now, Minister Mitchell went on to say that what happened with Kman Sixx can be seen as a serious obstacle and threat to the Trinidad music industry and may strike a death blow to the genre if artists cannot export their music or perform in Caribbean countries that are becoming increasingly intolerant of violent music. The minister suggested that artists adjust and adapt. But Kman Sixx's management team said that is exactly what he's trying to do. Now, currently, the artist is in police custody, but in an interview with his management team, they indicated that he is upset about the entire situation. His management team said the 23-year-old has in fact been trying to pull back on the gun music, but if countries continue to ban him, then they are not providing the opportunity to show his evolution and maturity. The team went on to say that recently he put out an extended play recording with 7 songs where 5 of them were not so-called gun tunes. However, they say the 2 songs about badness were the 2 that people love the most, and Kman Sixx has no control over that. In a recent interview with Grenadian media after that island red flagged his music as well, he explained,
"You have to use in your head, think about the right thing, you understand? And don't take chain up from nobody, no lyrics, I don't believe no lyrics, you understand? Supposed to be controlling, no."
His management team believes the breakthrough artist is being unfairly targeted due to his popularity and has been made the face of violent music when he himself has been a victim of crime. Akash Samaroo, CNC3 News.